so we got here a big box, and it's coming from Music Store Germany. And look how big is the size of that. I'm gonna unbox it right now. Alright, so let's go for the unboxing of that. And let's see what's inside. Some symbols for the electronic drum set. See? These are... They don't sound too bad at all. These are splashes that I'm gonna be using for the electronic drum set to make electronic. So, let me see what we have. We got two 12 splashes. Two tens, two 12 splashes, you see it, we got two tens, these are the cheapest, but those are to use with the electronic drum sets, so it doesn't matter. We got a, well, this must be, let me check, a snare stand. A simple snare stand. Yes, it is. A simple snare stand. It's quite good, actually. This only cost like 14 euros. It's nice. We got a box for that. We got another symbol. 8-inch splash just came out of the package. I'm using this as a splash for the electronic drum set. It is a, they're all splashes, but they're going to be converted into something different. And then we got this. I think this is the iHead stand. Indeed, iHead stand that I'm gonna show you once it's all working. I'm gonna show you what it is. And another box out of the way. And this is the best of the package. And these are studio monitors. Behringer MS40s. These are the Behringer, whatever you want to call it. And that's pretty much all we've ordered. We got here, oh, they sent me a music store. Small. I don't know how you say it in English, I can't remember right now. Imagine the music store. They sent me this. That's pretty nice of them. And these are the MS40s. Can you see studio monitors? I've been waiting for these for a while. 24-bit, 192 kHz. And these are powered studio monitors. Digital monitor speakers. And they're gonna be replacing the ones I got in use right now, which are not really speakers. Let me get show you a closer look. See, then I'll show you the unboxing of that bit later. Let me just get that box out of the way.